Is now in custody after an alleged armed robbery in Poynette. According to police, this happened around 7:45 last night at the mobile gas station on Highway 51. Police say the teen, who was wearing a mask and had a gun, ran into the store demanding store merchandise. The suspect was taken into custody shortly after and faces robbery charges.